Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Guns, Love, and Tentacles. About to head up the path to the mountain here, since there's nothing left to do elsewhere. Oh, you don't break? Okay. Negul Neshai. The cursed mountain of mayhem instead of madness. And reading that last part of Mountains of Madness was crazy. I love how it was described as like a subway. Like a subway car. It was like, sometimes the only thing your brain can think of is certain things because it's... it has a certain je ne sais quoi.
Alright, alright! Looks like you got past those ball-eating barbarians. And I do say that with all fondness, by the way. But now... climb, baby! Negul Neshai awaits! Ooh, fun fact, just looked it up. Negul roughly translates to soul obliteration, and Neshai means a soul tortured in hate gravy.
Well, that's charming.
Cool. Oh, here's a flower. It's exuding the most curious odor. Rats. Ooh, down we go.
Waste of my time!
Oh, that's just some sort of... Eh. Oh, I thought he was still alive. That's all the body moving. Oh, it's still alive. We'll shoot some more. Wrong button.
Mancomb Sheepgood at the bar said this place was an old doll facility. They can be on the paranoid side when it comes to security, but I know all the tricks around that stuff. I was hacking doll tech when I was like, six. Yo, death trap! Another mark!
Yeah, with the salt!
Okay, so I've been running some numbers, and I'm pretty almost totally sure my plan will work. We get a piece of the monster's heart, then use it with death trap's sick-ass laser eye, blast down that force field around the venue!
Legendary hunts. Survived a lot of shots, so I assumed it was important. I thought it was one of those legendary hunts. They had a fancy name and all that jazz, and nothing. Nothing. A bit disappointed. I wasted all that ammo on experience.
Ah, well, that's only a little creepy. Are all those dudes frozen solid?
Solid enough that I can't break them to pieces.
I have no choice!
open it. I was about to say, how do I get up? And what do we have in here? Oh, shoot. I never picked up that log.
Bungie. Kaizen.
Forcing you, my veins.
Crevard the Ledger. It is probably for the best that you could not understand the foul things his blackened tongue was spewing. But he is silenced. For now.
We'll learn that real quick. Bright outside, that the dark interior definitely needs adjusting.
I will find you.
I am the greatest. Absolute massacre. Already forgot about
you. Ouch. I'm not looking for loot, I'm just looking for help.
That's a doll ship, alright? Old, too. Raven class, built for deep space expeditions. I don't see a lot of those anymore. Once built a model of one out of my dad's car. I put it all back together. Eventually.
There is no sacrifice too great for the one you love. If I must destroy the last vestige of our past to stop you, then so be it.
Wait, what are you doing?
Yeah, that's not great. She's got the thrusters going on full burn. That ship's gonna melt soon. You gotta get in there, fast!
Sure, can do. But what's over here? Come on, I'm supposed to run and hold the ship button. I can walk on this no fine. I have a transformer.
Well, looks like the only way in is directly through that concrete wall. See if you can find a way to punch through it.
Okay. Yeah. I'm joking. I saw the waypoint over here. It's a joke. Amara punches things. I get
not as elegant as punching, but this big hunk of security turret could do the trick.
Using fuses. Okay, I got this. Let me think. No fuse, no problem. If this place uses standard doll architecture, there should be another fuse in a redundant system nearby. Yes! Called it! Still need one more fuse, but I thought of a solution. Go find one of those electric bugs that live around here. Its heart should work as a fuse in a pinch. Improv, baby!
Right, and I'll be doing that next time. So until then, Thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.